You can tweet me at Kevin McCarthy TV. Let me know what you are seeing over the holidays and tweet me your review. Kevin McCarthy TV on Twitter. I'm Kevin McCarthy, Fox News.
KTVU Fox 2 News at 6 starts now.
It's a leg injury that could cost the Oakland Raiders the playoffs. What we're learning about quarterback Derek Carr after he went down in the fourth quarter against the Colts. Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us on this Christmas Eve. I'm Aliana Gomez. The Oakland Raiders star quarterback Derek Carr was helped off the field during today's game after suffering a leg injury. Within the last hour, we got word it was a broken fibula. You see him there on the ground. The injury came on a play in the fourth quarter. When the Raiders led 33-14, it appeared his right foot got stuck during a tackle, putting pressure on that leg there. He hopped off the field. TV cameras caught him mouthing the words, "It's broken." Joe Fonzie will have more later on. Well, searches in the North Bay today recovered the body of a man. The search started after 911 calls this morning about a person yelling for help in a salon irrigation district canal in Vacaville. One caller told police he tried to help the victim but was unable to. At this point, the victim is identified only as an adult male. The canal search started near Persimmon Circle and later moved to Foxborough Parkway. Police said the canal is about 10 feet deep in that area. Well, traffic is moving once again along Highway 1. After a close call with a tanker truck. It happened around 8:30 this morning just west of Bodega Highway. A tanker truck carrying two full tanks of fuel hit a patch of ice, slid, and then ended up tipping onto its side, as you see there. North Bay Petroleum sent empty tanks to the scene, and a crew offloaded the fuel from the tipped-over truck, and a wrecker towed it away.
Units from Fire Department responded, Caltrans.